Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Barcelona. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson.
The replay shows this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play for him.
Good challenge and defensive play to be applauded. A City free kick forthcoming. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Showing a real will to win the ball. And he's through here. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
So back with the action, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appears to be out of sight. Might work out. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Oh, he's hit the post. Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. The flag does go up in the end, and the defence can reorganise. Well, they have it again. Well, it could be on for him here. And missing the chance.
Well, he strikes it cleanly, no doubt about that. But unfortunately, he's missed the target. He's got to score there.
They're trying to get right into his face. Oh, fine play, and maybe a matter of keeping his composure. Can they slot it home? That'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Opportunity it is. A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's so hard to beat from that sort of range.
And over it comes. That's a very fine piece of tackling. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City.
Look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say. And it's back to the drawing board on the play. Pep Guardiola's team has been really poor today.
Leicester in first half display, and just look at that score. Up here at the Estadio Metropolitano. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And fed forwards. Well cleared away. Chance here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. But no threat in the end. João Félix. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough though. Good high press. Not looking confident in possession. Rafinha. And in with a real chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. shoot? The fans hope so. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Teammates available. Will he finish? And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, you can see from the replay how it hits the underside of the crossbar. I would say that was the perfect finish. Great placement. It is 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that. Well, that's not a happy manager at all. Pep Guardiola knows he's got a lot of work to do now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Good idea.
We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Dish. Well, he needs to be careful here. Oh, surely. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in here, but well taken.
City free kick forthcoming. And now the wait is over. Barcelona have done it. The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great thing. What a
good thing. Well, they don't need to be reminded about what matters. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
It's Barcelona's Champions League.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. Exactly what they're doing. Crossing over towards their supporters to say thank you. A collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.